around. I start by crunching up some molten crunchies. Then I place some string cheese on top and microwave it for a few seconds, just until the cheese is gooey, but not completely melted. Then I roll them around until they're super coated, and presto, Cruncherella sticks.
This flavor. How could it be as hot as the sun itself? And then suddenly, there's nothing. Nothing but a universe of creamy cheese. Is this what it feels like to understand the true infinity of flavor?